Hi, I'm Laurel Hanscom, CEO of Global Footprint Network. Earth Overshoot Day is the day of the year when humanity has used all the ecological resources that the planet can regenerate over the entire year. In other words, our collective demand for ecological resources and services is exceeding our budget, and the remainder of the year, we are dipping into our reserves. At Global Footprint Network, we calculate the date of Earth Overshoot Day by comparing Earth's natural resource budget, or our biocapacity, to humanity's ecological footprint. In 2019, Earth Overshoot Day was on July 29th. The COVID-19 pandemic has very rapidly changed a lot about how we live, including what and how much we consume and how much carbon dioxide we emit into the atmosphere. Many of these changes are lowering our collective ecological footprint. This is especially true in places like Wuhan, China, Italy, South Korea, and California, since travel has been dramatically reduced to prevent further spread of the virus. Our researchers are still busy calculating the date of Earth Overshoot Day for 2020, but initial estimates suggest that we'll move later in the year. While it is tempting to see this short-term footprint reduction as something to celebrate, let's remember that true sustainability happens only when human communities are thriving in balance with nature, rather than being forced by tragedy to change their way of life.